Now, just like Puma trainers, the Ford Capri has come full circle and is now officially cool. The course was made famous by Bodie and Doyle in the 80s in the professionals when they used to slide these Capris around industrial wastelands. Now, believe it or not, Ford are talking about a Capri for the 21st century. This car has cost us £1,000. It's got 150 brake horsepower, which doesn't sound much. However, it's got a live rear axle, and that's more than enough to get it sideways.